Well, I say we hire a couple of wranglers to go upstairs and beat the shit out of him.